San Diego Girl Scouts are letting deployed troops know they care. Today, they celebrated sending more than 180,000 boxes of cookies to troops during Operation Thin Mint. In addition to cookies, the girls wrote handwritten notes thanking them for their service. Now, this all took place on the USS Midway. Since Operation Thin Mint started 12 years ago, more than 2 million boxes of cookies have been sent to troops.